Sean drove us around and showed us all the places he'd bought and then flattened. Said, oh, there used to be a school here. I bought it. Then I tore it down. I was like, well, what's your plan here? Did you turn this whole thing back into a hill or what?
He's got
great plans for Burlington. Yeah. Be careful.